Hey guys, what's going on? Surf Sniper here, back with more Remember Me gameplay. We are in Chapter 7, where we have to find Terrence, I believe his name is. Trying to hunt him down and do something to him. I don't know what we're doing. So here's all these dead guys. I'm going to walk over all of them, because I can't. So we found out that I am the daughter, or Nilis, not I. Nilis is the daughter of the CEO of Memorize, which is this chick right here. Perfect imaging. And Edge is a son of a bitch. So we'll continue on. I go down this lovely staircase. No health? No health. Alright. Oh, what's that? Alright. Those. Knock his teeth in. Okay. Oh.
I am Trace. The Trace that precedes you.
No dropship to help you this time, Captain.
Okay. That guy was just weird. Oh, no. It just blurted out that, hey, there's a robot right there. Already freaking died. Alright, let's try it again. Alright, whatever. In there. Okay. Gonna make it! Nice. Fat patch. 2 of 5. That is such a weird. Oh, just made it. Oh, I can just walk on top of that shit. Whatever. The hell? Was that guy having a drink? What's that noise? Can I have a drink? Alright, guess not. Private party. Well, there's no party here now. Anything over here? Nope. Little beats. Sick beats, man. Oh, sweet. Yeah. Okay. Turn next to the party. Man, my legs are like twisty turvy. Oh. Two Osmore. Captain. Captain Bryce. Captain Bryce, sir. Oh shit, 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 shit. No, no, no. Oh, no. Oh! No. Up. Get away. Alright, shield, bitch. Oh, yeah. Like, nothing ever happened. Alright. That hurt. Oh, get away. Alright. Almost loaded up. Oh no! That's gonna hurt. Yep, that hurt. Alright, grab him. Never mind, bitch. That only took out. Hopefully it took out. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Nope, I fucked that up. Nope, get away. Alright. dodge him. Dodge, 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 dodge. All right. Ow! How is that? Stupid. All right, whatever. Okay, I got it. Of course it is. I gotta wait for this guy to land. Alright. Oh! Okay, now I can, don't have to use that anymore. I can use that. I'll suck them up. Hopefully I'll kill both of them. Oh, I killed one. Oh! Speak of the devil. Now there's another one that comes.
No, no!
I thought I hit the, And you're dead. Nope. Yeah, that's nice. And I control you now. Blow him up, blow him out. Let me take out two. Alright. Actually, I want this guy. Nope, I don't want any of these guys. Oh, man. So annoying. Nope, that's not what I want to do. One, two, three. Nope. Okay, I got two, so. Alright, attach one of those bad boys to him. And attach another one. There you go. Two, three, four, five. Is that it? Yeah, just spam right in the fucking hole. Yeah. What? I win. You lose. I win. You lose. Do a dance. No, we're going. We're going here.
Friends and oh, Jax. This is the voice of Charles Carter Wells. If you're listening,
alright. Let's go around him. Nothing interesting over there, so I'll go over here. Water! Dangerous to robots. Where's that? I hear it. It's on the other side of this wall? Yep, there it is. It's very annoying. I find it funny that all the humans die, but some robots die. They're like, oh, we'll just continue our job.
Game over, Tracy.
Oh, shit. Mourners. Those are mourners.
too late. He's become one of them.
I'm still gonna search his mind. You never know.
And I bet you I have to face two of those at once. That's awesome. Yep. Nope. Don't drop down. You die. Try to climb up, but no, won't let me climb up. So try this again. Shall we? Alright. Jump. Up, climb. Climb up. There you go. Jump over here. Shuffle. Truffle shuffle over here. Alright. So I just made a huge circle. Cool. You know. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. Stupid. Get off! No. Go on, health. Emergency ladder. Yeah, steals memory. Probably has no memory.
Did you get the codes?
No.
Just scraps and emotions. But I have a fragment of another riddle. Another mnemonic, perhaps.
His memory has become melded with those leapers.
What are you saying?
I'm saying you're going to have to sift through those two mutants' minds for the missing parts of that riddle. It's our last chance to gain access to the Conception Cube.
Oh. Yay. Alright. Oh, it's just the light.
They've given me the slip.
Robot. Alright. That was a big crow mutant attacking. What's that? What's that? Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Got ya. How did you die from that, pussy? Big pussy. That's what you are. Battle arena time. No battle arena. Oh, of course that was one of the guys. I knew that for sure. All right. Do that. Alright. Okay, so I can bomb him. I find that way easier to do. Okay, so they walked me first. Alright. Yeah, I find this much easier to do. I don't know how many shots it takes. Probably 6 or something. That's 4 I have on him. Mm. Nope. Nope. That's five. That's six. That's seven. And I died. Yep. No, I can't battle him. Nope. Just gotta duck and dive. Nope. Wasted that on him. Okay. Okay. Oh. Raw, come on. Duck right into him. Stupid. No, stop shooting them. Really? Fucking stupid. All right, fuck this. Just way too many guys. Oh, come on. Just fucking things. Almost got it. Nice. Sense into your waist, bitch. Ow. What the hell? What was that? Oh my god. I don't have a DOS. This is so hard. Man, this is difficult. The hell? Oh man. I need health so bad. Of course, break my combo, dick. Stop! The hell, stop!